Hello dear students of Genesis School. Welcome back to our today's English literature class. Our today's topic is exercise C, D and E, the story of the crocodile. This is your selected topic for the half yearly examination.
From exercise C, think and answer. Number 1, do you think the crocodile is a friendly one? You write, no, the crocodile was not friendly, it was aggressive. I repeat again, no, the crocodile was not friendly, it was aggressive. Exercise D. What words does the poet use for this? Number 1, smiling. You write, jaws. Smiling, jaws. Number 2, shining, tail. Shining, tail. From exercise E, write the missing words. Number 1, attached is the part of the body that sticks out of the back of an animal's body and can be moved. You write here, tail. I mention again, a tail. Number 2, attached is the hard, outer curved part of a bird's mouth. You write, beak, beak. Number 3, attached is the sharp, curved nail on the feet of some birds and animals. You write here, claws. Number 4, attached is the padded part of an animal's foot that has claws or nails. We write here, feet. Number 5, dash is the soft, thick mass of hair of some animals. We put here, wool, W-W-L, wool.
Okay, dear students, I hope you will revise your lesson at your home and prepare yourself for the half-yearly examination. Today, after this, see you again. Bye-bye.